I guess I'm live. Where do I look? Hi. Nugget! Welcome. Hi, guys. I woke up like this. Actually, I just put like a little on my cheek and just a little mascara because I just finished a workout. And I'm getting strong for me and then you. Hi. Nugget, come here. That's who they really want to see, right? That's who you really want to see. Hi, guys. This is Katy Perry. I haven't showered yet or brushed my teeth. And I am doing a live stream to celebrate the release of Bon Appetit, the music video. And someone just wrote, please shower in the camera.
Okay.
This is my own channel, someone just said. And this is where I'm going to be doing a lot of live streams. So you can actually hit the bell. I believe it's right above you to subscribe, and then you'll get a notification when I'm doing a live stream. A lime stream. A sports bra lime stream. Then you'll be getting a notification, and then I will go live, and it'll say Katy Perry is going live. And this is how we can connect. And I hope to be connecting with you so much that we feel like we're twins. Twinning. Winning being twins. Have you guys seen the new music video? Oh, come here. Muffin. Hi, guys. This is Nugget. Say hi to the world. Say hi. Hi. Say hello. Hi, everyone. Okay, she wants to go and play. Okay, bye. See you later. Just kind of waiting for other people to join before we... Nugget is a legend, thank you. Before we start, Nugget, she's ignoring us. Nugget, hold on. I don't want to hit any wrong buttons, but I want to show you Nugget. Stop ignoring everyone. Be nice. Be gentle to the Wild Wild West, which is the WWW. Muffin. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, now you're showing off for the internet. Oh yeah. Do you want to show him a belly rub? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, we could do that all day and we will. Oh, Muffin, I love you so much. But I want to answer questions about the music video. So if you haven't seen the music video, I can't stop looking at her. Come here. I just put it up and I just put the music video up. You can see it, the link on my Twitter or my Instagram. And watch it, and I'll still be here. I think I'm going to be here for like 30 minutes. Is that okay? No more of this soon shit. And no more just ghosting you. I can't ghost you anymore. So go watch it, and I'll still be here. Or just open it up in a different tab. Maybe we should do like a watch-along. Should we do a watch-along? Tell me if we should do a watch-along. NSFW means not safe for work. So it's just giving you a disclaimer that maybe, you can watch it somewhere where you feel like you can be yourself. I don't know. We should. Maybe not for the bus, but it to each their own. Nugget, what are you doing? Nugget loves humping my teddy bear. Watch. She is about to go in for her own Bon Appetit music video. Nugget. Yes. Nugget, get him. Submit him. Make him a submissive. Yes. Work him, Nugget. Here she goes. She's setting it up. Someone asked me, is there any political message in this video? There's a message of liberation, of beautiful sexual liberation. Guys, remember when I was talking about growing? I done grew up a little bit. I'm not there yet because I don't believe that there's any destination, but I might have grown up and I grew into a woman. That's right. And now I don't fear intimacy. That's right. And I'm single. That's right. And I woke up like this, so, Anyways, I still have my teddy bear, yes. I love all of you. You're asking me questions. I do want to do a watch along. So Isaac, if you're watching this, which I think you are, can you bring me a computer, please, so I don't have to move? Do you like the video? They someone saying, someone said asked, was it amazing getting covered in vegetables? Yes, it was. And actually, this is a video like I never was hungry, so I was just eating snacks the whole time off of my body, as you can imagine. So, and you'll see that in the behind the scenes, which is really funny. But yes, those are all real vegetables. And the best scene was when I was in the soup, because I'm the chicken, so I'm the poulet, and I'm being cooked in the soup, and they're basting me, like they're seasoning me, and oh, I hear Isaac. Oh, there's Nugget. And it was so great because it was actually warm. So I was like doing a music video in a jacuzzi, which was super cool. And it was warm and relaxing, even though there were floating vegetables. Nugget, stop it. Let's do a watch along, yeah? So I'm gonna set up. Stop it. I'm gonna set up my computer. Oh, and I think I can turn it. Actually, I'll turn it. I can stop it. I'll turn it. So we can do a watch along, yeah? Yeah, I've got boobs. Can you believe it? I've always had boobs since I was 11 or 12. They used to call me over the shoulder boulder holder. Whatever. Is vlogging Katie back? Yes, I'm gonna stay vlogging, and I think that's the best way to connect besides going on tour, which I'm very excited to go on and see you again and see you in a whole different way and also see how much you've grown because we've been doing this since 2008. So I think the vlogging is great. Way to connect because sometimes I feel like things get lost in translation. Like on through texts, and then when you see me, you're like, oh, yeah, she's still the person I met in 2008. Basically, a little bit weirder, and with more resources to become even weirder. Whoa. Hey, Isaac, can you turn off your notifications, please? Oh, your brother just sent a message through. Yes, I've always been Katie Bird. Hello. Is there going to be a ballot on KP4? Oh, yes. There's going to be quite a few. Well, Nuggets, stop it. We'll see. Okay, Isaac. You can leave me alone. I don't want to break your heart. I want to help heal your heart. Someone says, I'm ready for you to break my heart. I'm not about breaking hearts. Nuggie is a rebel girl for sure. You think she's literally dragging? Hold on. She's dragging. What are you doing? Do you feel like you just got caught? Looks like you just got caught. Do you feel shame? You feel some shame, don't you? You're very upset because you wanted to go in the corner and hump him, didn't you? You feel ashamed. If you want to hump him, it's your prerogative. You're almost a grown woman now. You're 2 years old. Do you feel shame? You feel shame. It's okay, you can still hump him. I'll leave you be. There's only 3,000 people watching you hump him. It's fine. Hey guys, if you just joined, go to, we're gonna do a follow along of the video, which I assume you've seen, but you know what they say about assumptions. It makes an ass out of you and me. So if you've just gotten here, go to the little bell on the right-hand corner. And push it, and it will then let you know about all the times I'm going to go live, which will be many, many times. Okay, someone asked if Bon Appetit is a feminist video. I think sexual empowerment is feminist, yes. I think when it's on your terms, consensual and beautiful, I think sex is a beautiful, powerful thing. And maybe it's not appropriate for you because you're not old enough or your parents won't let you do it yet. But at some point, it'll happen. Anyways, your parents won't let you do it yet. Oh, you're very kvetch. So, should we do a watch along? And I can give you kind of like the director's cut of it. I know you said yes already, but, I can do, I'm just, yes. I get one yes. There's a yes. Someone said no. There's a yes. Yes, mom. Yes. Okay, people are saying yes. Yes. There's a long yes. Yes, queen. Yes, queen. Someone said sim. I don't know what that means. Okay, let's do watch along. Not that way, the light's not great. I don't know if the light's that great either. Let's try it here. My double chins. Okay. Okay, ready? Let's close these curtains. Rule number one, when you're about to spill the tea, close the curtains. Sim is yes in Portuguese. Okay, thank you for telling me. Okay, you ready? Let's turn it around. This may not be the best quality, so everybody connect to Wi-Fi, please. I think I'm connected to my Wi-Fi. I'm not quite sure. We'll see. This isn't the best quality. It's hard to put a screen on a screen. There we go. Okay, here we go. I came up with this idea and I thought it would be fun for the icing to part out because I'm busy. That's not my hand though, no. It was done after the fact. But that is my butt. And I was really in plastic and I wasn't afraid. And here are the chefs who are assumingly not on my side, but you know, I'm all about a plot twist. That's my butt. That's a flower. Hi. Smack. That might have been a body double. It was real flour, yes. I was eating it on set. I had so much fun filming it. This part is hilarious. Look at my leg stretch. Ready? And stretch, kick, stretch. Let's go. Y'all. Yes. Season me. Season me and then serve me. Season me. I was eating the whole time. And plop. Oh, look at her. The heat's turning up. Yes, turn up the heat. Oh. Yeah. Paint these nails. That's right. Let's go. Nails on point. Claws come out. Was it real soup? It was real water and there were real vegetables. So I guess that would what you, and it was really warm. So I guess that would make it real soup. Chop. Roy Choi chop. Oh, chop that hair. Oil it up. Olive oil. Caviar. That's right. And she's ready. Hey, Roy Choi. Woo! Trying to serve me up for dinner, please. Come on. Oh, you think you're gonna have a meal? You gonna make a meal out of me? Yeah, right. Okay. Linda. Uh-huh. Oh. Well, here are my friends and amigos. They are the ones that are gonna help me get out of this situation. Maybe they're all in on it with me. Oh, did anyone catch the eyes on that oyster saying, oh shit? Please screenshot that, it's hilarious. Oh, you think you're gonna eat me? Okay. Right. Uh-huh. Nope. Turn. It's about to turn on ya. It's about to turn on ya. Situation's about to turn. You thought you knew. Thought you knew everything. Right? You thought you knew. Okay. That's what we call a Trojan horse, honey. Let's go. Smack, smack. Oh, really? Well, dinner is served and it's made from my trolls. That's it, guys. What'd you think? Was it silly? I'm very silly. I've always been silly. Come on. Okay, I will answer some questions If you want. Someone said that was bizarre. I agree. I am bizarre. I do not mind. Nobody's perfect. Perfection is boring. And I'm gonna drink some water. Okay. The flour that I fell into was not gluten-free. And I was eating it. I was eating everything around me. My favorite part was when, I think my favorite part, I mean, I loved all the parts of the video, but I like making the faces, like the, like that, because I make lots of faces. The hardest part of the video was that the video was supposed to only be 2 days, but it ended up being 3. And I was really tired because they're about 17 and 18 hour days. And there's just so much going on, and I can't wait to share all of it with you. I know you guys have waited so patiently, but there's a lesson in everything, isn't there? Even though you're like, shut up, Katie. Hate you, hate this, blah, blah, blah. Maybe the lesson is patience. And nothing great comes so easily, you know that. And yes, I am so excited about Wango Tango tomorrow. I actually have to leave in 9 minutes so that I can prep for Wango Tango. Am I going on tour this summer? Well, you guys should watch Ellen on Tuesday. I'm going to be on Ellen on Tuesday, and I'm going to tell you so much there. So check out Ellen on Tuesday. And, you know what? I will talk about that. Someone said, do I miss my long hair in videos? And I want to say this. Something really important for me personally, something really beautiful has happened in my life, and I feel like I've been liberated from so much. 360 liberation is what I feel has happened in my life. I feel like I've been mentally liberated. I feel like I've been sexually liberated. I feel like I've been physically liberated. That's right. She's getting strong. I feel like I've been liberated from negativity. And so I feel like I've really shed a layer, and I've shed a layer, you know, mentally, and you can see it physically and spiritually. And I guess cutting my hair was kind of like the physical representation of that. And somebody asked me the other day, what changed when you cut your hair? And I was like, you know what? I started dressing for me. I started styling myself for me and not for anyone else. Because I think, quite honestly, and this is hard for me to share, but I'll share it with you. I feel like maybe I like over-sexualized myself a little bit growing up. And especially in the first part of my career, because that was the only way, well, it was a combination. It was one of the ways I got attention. And I think that was because of just my past and stuff that had happened in my past. And, you know, since I've been through a healing, I don't fear intimacy, and I don't see myself over-sexualizing myself. I feel very sexually empowered. And it's different now. And I think on this record, you're going to see... so many different liberations and experience so many different songs that hopefully you guys can resonate with and relate to. It's a 360 liberation for me. And I think now that brings me to the place where I can fully be present with you and witness you. And hopefully you can witness me on the tour. And through that, we can feel connected. Because I feel like The whole point of us being on this planet is to be connected. And that's what I want to do. I want to connect with you. So I feel really free. I feel like I've pulled up to Liberation Station and I'm loving myself. And after I've figured out how to love myself, I can now love you guys better and love all the people that I get to meet better. So there's that. That might have been too long, but fuck it. Anyways, I'm such a chameleon. You guys got to know that about me by now. Like, I try everything under the sun, and I'm always changing and evolving and growing. Hopefully no destination. Hopefully it's just going to be such a wonderful journey that we can all be together on. Okay, I'll answer more questions. Thank you for seeing me happy. Gosh, it's going so fast. So fast, I'm trying to read them all. Oh, what are all the fish emojis about? Well, the fish emojis are when I catch songs. So when I write a song and I feel like I've caught something, I sometimes would post a fish, and then like I would post a whale when I knew it was a big one. And you guys all just thought I was on a extremely long fishing trip. So yeah, I wrote over 40 songs for this record coming up. And there's going to be 15 on the record, and maybe a couple extras here and there. And I'm very excited. I think it's the best 15. I worked up about 20 of them. And I think this one, the 15 that I chose, tell a really beautiful story. And anytime I wrote something that I thought was like, whoa, then I would post a fish emoji. There's some people going, what the fuck is this? What did I just find myself into? Hi, I'm doing a live stream. I just put out my music video for my song Bon Appetit. And it's up, and we just did a follow along. And if you like this, because I'm going to do this pretty often, meaning a live stream of me just hanging out with you guys, go to the bell in the right corner, that little bell symbol, and push it, and you'll get notified when I go live. Okay. Let's answer some more. What's written on my pillow? Sleep your way to the top, because I love sleep and I think it's so important to get good sleep, because that literally, guys, if you can get it, which I know some of you, it's hard to sleep as much as you can doing all the things you're doing. Then I feel like that's where your brain rejuvenates and stuff. So what else? I'm reading these comments. Some people are asking me where Kitty Purry is. You just saw Nugget, but Kitty Purry is with my brother, because when I was going on tour for like the Hello Kitty tour, which you guys saw me on, and then the California Dreams tour, then I was leaving Kitty a lot, and my brother wanted to look after her, and now they love each other so much that like it's hard to separate them, and he and she really like brings so much joy to his life. But maybe you'll see Kitty Purry in the not so distant future. Oh, I've been on this live chat for 30 minutes. And so I need to leave soon. So I'm going to leave in like 2 minutes, but I'm obviously obsessed with you and I don't want to leave you because this is so fun. I feel like I haven't been able to talk to you for a minute. So I'll leave in like 2 minutes. I still want to make an acoustic record. Yes. And, I will. Why did I use the French expression bon appétit? I just think the French language is so absolutely beautiful. Bon appétit. And it sounds good. Grandma's great. Thanks for asking. She's feisty and spicy as ever. Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. And I'm very excited for Water Rats, whoever's going. And Wingo Tango, who's ever coming. And there'll be any female collabs on the record? Oh, yeah. Thanks, my earrings. Look at this. This is a Nike Swish. Swish, swish, bish. And, oh, this one's an angel right here, like an angel wing. So that I can remind myself that angels are all around me. I'm going to post this video, I think, on my YouTube page so you can rewatch it because some of the questions I answered earlier. But I haven't been watching 13 Reasons, but I can't wait to. And Big Little Lies, I cannot wait to. I'm going to do that. I have, like, when I go on tour, I'm just going to watch all that stuff. I just had to wrap a record, you know? I have a Nike tooth. I have a Nike symbol sign on my tooth, but my tooth there is turning yellow, so I don't want you. It's kind of gross. But, you know, that's life, right? I'm about to do carpool karaoke. That's going to be really fun. But that won't come out. I'm going to tape it very soon, but that won't come out for a little while. Oh, someone asked me, how did you film the part where your leg was stretched in the music video? Good question. So I don't know if you guys follow me on Instagram. Sometimes I do stories there, and I did a story the day I was going to Coachella, and it was of me getting a leg mold, and it wasn't for a shoe that I'm doing for my shoe line, although we could probably still use it. It was for me to do a mold of my leg so that they could make like a Stretch Armstrong version of my leg, like a Silly Putty leg, and stretch it like by, you know, 8-9 feet, because we just love being goofy. We're goofy goddesses around here. I love Malibu. I think it's so beautiful, and I love seeing her authentic self, Miley. I think she's beautiful. I love everyone. I really do. At the end of the day, I really do. I have all love vibes, all love vibrations. I am a goofy goddess. It feels like we're FaceTiming. Good. I'm glad you like that. We should do this all the time. I just heard Butters. I hope you guys liked the music video. And I can't wait to share so much more with you. And it's literally gonna start rolling out next week. So buckle your seatbelts, babies. Share the video. It's Friday. Get freaky. Dance. Turn it up. The world's a crazy place. And I think we need to allow ourselves some joy, some liberation. We should just dance all the way through it and sing and stuff like that, don't you think? I love you. I'm gonna go because I have to do the work now that you guys want me to do. So I'll see some of you at Wango Tango. Don't worry, this isn't the only time this is gonna happen. Trust and believe. Project Witness. Bye, I love you. Have a nice day, have a nice night. Have a great weekend. It's gonna be a fantastic weekend. Just say it. It's gonna be a fantastic weekend. Okay, bye. No, you hang up first. No, you hang up first. Okay, bye. Yes, I'm sure I want to stop streaming.